As an actor, it's always a dream to be part of something from the ground level. I did that with Aladdin, and to be doing that with American Victory is very special. This is my chance now, I know. You get to take a character and sort of make it your own. I always jump at the chance to get in at that level, and so I was very happy when he called me. It's a story that's not necessarily told very often, but it has the common interest of fighting for what's right and redemption and love. It has all the elements that make a great story, and I think the audiences will love it. Now, everything I've ever wanted is here. I can be what I long to be. Just like James's character is yearning to prove himself, I think what this story does is, as a new nation, they're trying to discover who they are and what they're capable of. And American Victory delivers that on a very visceral level. Tell our enemies all to beware. They can bet there's no danger. I wouldn't dare. Glory Bound is such a great song. It has just that driving melody and an action-adventure type of feel, which I love. And all the music is a lot of passion. You know, there's a lot to it. How the nation's honor you swore to defend, and you sailed on to victory there. Basically, his older brother hasn't allowed him to pick up the mantle and to be the Navy fighter that he wants to be, and he's sort of held him back, and he just really wants to get out there and prove himself. In this song, John really is reluctant, but he finally wins him over. You know, how many times he's been trying, and he finally gets it. That there's no danger, we would. It's a brilliant idea from the standpoint of, here's this concept, and for anybody who listens to the album, they can pretty much already see the show in their head. It gets people excited when they hear the music, and they recognize a lot of the names on the album. You know, some great people on there. John Owen Jones and I actually worked in Les Mis together, so it's great that we got to do this song together. And Ashley Brown, just a lot of people that are in the industry that I adore and I admire. It's great to be a part of something that you know is going to be great. It has the power, the passion, it has the love interest, it has everything that audiences will relate to, latch on to, and you can bet that they're going to be leaving that theater humming that music.